it's very close to the beach. Right, we're going to go pick up our press passes and yeah. I can't even explain how much we've got, but when you go camping with a toddler, it feels like you have to bring the world with you. Sab is doing such a good job of putting the tent up high and basically doing nothing and just skipping around, enjoying the sunshine, playing with Jack, taking pictures, you know. He's done it all and it looks amazing. Thanks, Canvas Tent Shop. You guys are awesome. This one's asleep. We're gonna go in. It's so lovely to wake up and just be in nature. Look behind me. Lovely green fields. We had a really nice night last night. We met some really lovely people. Everyone here at Womad is super nice. Oh, I just realized I should have done this like 6 years ago. Yeah, everyone is so Jackie. You can't really see it, but it is absolutely tipping it down. We are inside. Sam is taking the bags to the car. We're not sure of next steps. Thank gosh for Peppa Pig. We had a lot of fun at Womad. However, it started bucketing it down this morning. We just made a snap decision. We were just like, we've got to get out of here. It's going to be pouring the whole day. It's not good for Jack to be outside. It's so cold. So yeah, we're on our way home. We're both absolutely soaking. We had sort of about an hour of packing up and it was just pretty manic. Jack was in the buggy. I managed to entertain him with a plum, so he was kind of sucking on a plum for about 45 minutes with the rain cover on him, just the rain plummeting down. And then Sam and I were just desperately trying to pack everything up and just dash to the car. And now, yeah, I'm sitting at the front with the buggy basically jammed into my chest, and everything else has just been, you can see, chucked in the back. Let's do it.
You're gonna go in?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna park around front.
Oh no, wait, I don't wanna go in.
Ready?
No.
Those chili bites things.
I don't do chili bites, I've got cheddar bites at the moment.
Yes, please.
Yeah. Anything else?
Say you love me again. No thanks.
Thank you, nice window, please.
Thanks.